Up repairing an icebox.
Well, if it isn't the little Princess Zebulon. Tell me, Princess, what's wrong with fixing an icebox?
Jimmy Ray, an icebox is no moving parts. Mike Randy could repair an icebox. There's ice and a box. I think you're just showing off your muscles.
Keep talking, Alice Murphy. I'm curious how your mind works.
Okay. You remind me of Adonis. You know who Adonis is?
I sure do. He's a Greek god.
Well, you remind me of him. In fact, you remind me of the myth of Adonis when he repaired the icebox.
You ever think you might be too smart for this town?
All the time.
What makes you so sure?
I entered an essay contest in Raleigh. The first prize was $5. And I won it.
What was it about?
I wrote about how there should be a rebirth of Southern writers, all writing about the Southern way. And that's how we can make our voices known.
Well, I don't know how a group of judges from Raleigh could turn that down.
They couldn't. I took that $5 and put it toward my college fund.
How much is in your college fund?
$5. Well, Mr. Payne, it's very rare to have a young writer make it past our gatekeeper, Mr. Rames. Your Thomas Wolfe letter certainly helped. He wrote you last year.
Yes, overseas Thomas was very kind to me.
Thomas Wolfe letters are extremely rare. Did you bring it? I'm dying to see it.
I did. I'm never far from it.
If I were you, I'd protect this letter. It could be very valuable one day.
Well, thank you, ma'am.
It is indeed valuable already since Thomas Wolfe died 7 years ago.
I missed that.
Obviously.
Well, you can imagine how hard it was to get that letter.
Say no, but if you wait a year, he'll be one of the leaders of Zebulun, and eventually all of North Carolina.
If this were known, there are people who wouldn't do business with him.
And you wouldn't do that to Jimmy Ray.
Of course I would. Of course.
Well, then you must wait.
Wait, Alice Murphy. Wait.
Go to the cabin in the woods.
You can't.
I will sign it.
No, you're not.
I have to do what I think is right for our daughter.
No, Daddy, no!
Don't be selfish. Let him go and help him. Leave behind a world of shame. If he's ridiculed and they make fun of him in school, you'd only have yourself to blame.
Have you tried? feel hot. I don't know anybody who doesn't like to feel good all of the time.
On the train to Raleigh, somewhere in the night, my father took our son, and he threw him off the train and into the river below.
For me,
so you say you've seen this sweater before?
I made it!
I knew this day would come.
It's you who had the story, isn't it, Mr. Kane? It's you.
What are you two talking about?
Billy, one night
I was frog gigging. I went a little further downriver than I usually go. Now, where are you fat ones? Me and Mary Lee are gonna have you for dinner. There you are, Mr. Toad. Damn you! You made me lose Miss Rickabout T-Toad! Oh, now where are you, little? Is somebody there? Is anybody there? My God! Little Moses! Little Moses in the rushes. You're in a whole heap of trouble, little fella. Aw, let's bring you back to the house and get you fixed up. You came from the sky. It's the Lord's will that we raised you. You came from that train. That means that somebody didn't want you.